Well, these witnesses to a fire in New York State had a lucky escape when a manhole cover went flying through the air.
Well, we were pretty much evacuating the building. We were waiting for the children to finish the evacuation.
Watch yourself, watch yourself.
Heads up, heads up, heads up, heads up, heads up, heads up.
This man was being interviewed about the smoke on a street in Buffalo when it happened. An explosion blew off the cover and sent it soaring into the air amazingly. No one was hurt.